Welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold.
And here is the national anthem of Ecuador.
Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Mouth-watering game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Taliafico. Gomez. And here's Di Maria. Oh, good take in a good area. Has a goal! Superb goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
You know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's covered quite a distance. Gomez. Looking to break out here. He's found his man. Oh, has a hit! And it's Valencia. And that's sprayed out wide. And here's Valencia. Has a pop!
The question is now, can they protect it?
Argentina head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis has a hit! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
He has made his impact already. Receives it from behind. Messi! Messi! Just off target.
Oh, that's an agonising miss. Just pure agonising.
Well, they could break here. Martinez gets into the right position to intercept.
hit long and direct. And it's Di Maria. He's gone for it! He's scored! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Argentina are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Got options out wide.
Gets up to head it!
Martinez is there to heave it away. He's gone for the shot!
He's had a go!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels.
Just the keeper to beat, and Messi! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And the lead is extended still further.
The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Martinez gets it back. Martinez with a good steal, well played. He's through the middle.
Tries a shot! And yes, it's there!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Taliafico, and here's Correa, gets it back, and that's it. Argentina playing victory here, and on balance they were worth it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Argentina showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his...